So welcome back to the LVI show here on the LVI 2K18 group on Facebook and on the website. This is the legend speaking, and so far we have had 5 matches in this championship tournament for the hardcore title. Our next match is Black Edder versus Diego. So let's watch and enjoy this match. This is an extreme rules match. So those who are participating and win, they will continue with their damage for the next match. All right, they will not be 100% in the next match. So in Spanish, queremos dar la bienvenida a todos en este grupo de LVI 2K18 y queremos explicar que esto es una lucha extrema para el campeonato hardcore en este torneo del campeonato. So, hasta ahora hemos tenido 5 luchas y la próxima lucha es Black Edder contra Diego. So, vamos a ver quién ganará. Y así como pueden ver, yo pongo computadora contra computadora. Por eso le pregunto a cada uno cuáles son los movimientos que quieren. Y la ropa y todo. Y entonces van a ver en acción a su personaje luchando en el cuadrilátero. So, esta lucha va a ser extrema. Todo puede pasar, o cualquier cosa puede pasar, porque puede usar cualquier cosa para atacar a tu oponente. Como dije anteriormente, esta es una lucha extrema, todo va, y el que gane, pues, participará con los mismos daños con que terminó en esta lucha. Oh, rompe el brazo de parte de Black Edder. Tremenda patada.
Otra. Some people use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Who made this governor's favorite?
Castigando a Diego. No lo deja levantarse.
Slow he is to recover here.
That was algo para castigar a Diego.
Really taking aim.
Diego.
Timber!
Llegó a tiempo para atacar a Black.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. What an attack. You must be able to expand your chest in order to breathe. I bet it feels like he's inside an anaconda. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Tremendo castigo.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You get exposed steel, concrete, the barricades,
castigo de parte de Diego, señores y señores.
Well, that missed him all right.
Oh, falla la patada. Pero Diego no falla.
Está
tardando a levantarse.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body.
Llevo
and
una silla, ten cuidado.
Your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh.
This could be over quick.
Castigo con la silla.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Buscando otra cosa para atacar a Black. Una mesa.
Only a bit of damage inflicted so far in this one.
El Black le quitó. Le quitó la muleta.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
Oh, Dios mío.
Now another shot with the
table.
We're looking at complete
de parte de Diego.
Here. That was rough. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a way.
Quitando el brazo. Contraataca Black Air. Y no levanta.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricade.
Golazo. Buscando algo debajo del cuadrilátero. Vamos a ver qué saca.
Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the finals on monitor on the back. One move after the other. It's devastating. This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Well, we're on the move here.
Próxima lucha que tenga estará avanzando para la próxima.
He gets a victory
lucha
here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match. An incredible match and a big, big victory. Sometimes you step into the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match. What a way to end this night of WWE action. No kidding, I hate that it's over.
Gracias por ver esta lucha, señores y señores. Espero que estén gozando aquí en el LVI Show, en el LVI 2K18. Y espero que participe más. Vamos a ver quién estará ganando este torneo para el título de Hardcore. Gracias por participar.